Fish people.
That's whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. Everything. Whoa.
Ooh. So, you know, we've garnered a lot of new viewers ever since our first original video for the first Shitstorm about Call of Cthulhu, Dark Corners of the Earth.
That's correct.
This game really fucking freaked us out by doing nothing.
By doing nothing. That's a detective.
Why are we never not tired of being detectives in games?
Because detectives are cool.
They're super cool.
Detective is an archetype of something that everyone can get behind.
Yeah!
Is it true what they say about you?
Yeah.
Yes.
The dick's big.
Right to the floor.
I thought you've cracked cases.
When I'm lying down. Remember RE6, how it had that darkness indicator that just lied?
Yeah. Yeah, I remember you yelling.
Make it dark until you can't see the six. Like, motherfucker, I can't see a goddamn thing.
For those that are wondering what classic survival horror looks like, that fucking screen that we were just at was
and these
it.
Screens.
Yeah, look at that.
Like, yeah, look at the fucking, where is it? Where
dark.
Was it? Where's the book? Hit the book. Look at that evil
shit. Oh my god, I just noticed!
There's this Cthulhu just right there.
Yeah, he let loose me! There. It's Cthulhu!
I'm the Elder God.
I'm not sure if you'd hear me doing those push-ups and doing 1,000.
Whatever. I'll just-
Oh shit.
Uh-uh.
So you're shocking this guy, good job.
I didn't mean to do that.
I know.
Whoopsie. That is fucking awful, and I don't enjoy it. Although, they don't seem evil.
They seem benign.
The white light means they're friendly. So your client came away and he was like, these cops.
Okay, guess what? If only one bus goes to a town, don't go to that town.
Don't go to Seattle. Oh!
Oh, fuck.
What's up?
Oh,
Could
God.
Can you direct me to the First National Grocery Store? I hear they have a shop in town.
Yeah. I don't know nothing about that.
That is basically a guy
see,
doing
I'm
a sly
for a young
impression.
Lad Brian Burnham.
That is hilarious.
No!
I was only illegally tampering with evidence.
Well, you got invited here.
Yeah, whatever.
It's gotta
some
have
clues.
Some clues.
It's gotta have clues. My detective dick is just
filled to burst with clues. I have to jump on this.
Oh, and the duck. Oh,
that
wow!
Is,
look at that. That is called a platform puzzle.
That is some dumb bullshit.
Yeah.
This noose broad must have
this noose broad!
That is the most fucking insensitive shit I have ever heard in my entire life.
Yo, look at this schmuck up here!
That is brutal!
Nope,
damn, Jack! You all sound like monsters. What's up with the fact that
you
all sound like
monsters?
What's
are
up
you,
with your hand?
I have a feeling that you might
What's up with the fact your hand looks all freaky?
It might be a feeling that you might be part fish. I don't know.
Did you ever look at the fish food aisle and be like, delicious. That's
can right. I talk to you?
This shit's really weird.
Talking to girls is hard.
Talking to girls is really hard, especially when the girls are like, by the way, this is a town full of fish monsters.
Yeah.
I feel like the ability to get horribly murdered by a pretty lady is extremely high. Because if a pretty lady told me to just follow her somewhere, I'd think about it.
Is this the door that-
to the town poorhouse.
Hey, poor people.
I'm here to show you how much money I have.
How's it hanging?
I made over $2 yesterday.
That is.
Why is
I
that
like
you?
That there's a clear division of evil fish people and normal humans.
Yeah, it's definitely in the fish people's favor. But
yeah. Also, they're fish people. I say this.
That's why Silent Hill 2 and 3 are like incredible. Like, they were talking about how Silent Hill 2 and 3 has facial animation and modeling that's so good that it looks better than stuff today.
Yeah.
But the rest of the games like look so-so.
Yeah, they look pretty good with what they have to work with.
Yeah.
It's art through adversity.
Yeah, art through adversity.
Just looking at this freaks me the fuck out. Like,
I'm not a fan as well.
Roach infestation, the worst. I would die. I'd throw myself out the window on fire. So as to not have them touch me.
Come, come, come.
Fuck you.
You are an obvious fish person.
Come, come, come.
You're making no effort to conceal your fish personness. Hey, lady, what's happening? Don't do this.
Why are you
don't do that?
So close.
That is such a bad, stupid idea. Come on. Come on, pull back. Yeah, there we go.
There's plenty wrong with that. I'm reckoning you do well to mind your own business, stranger.
You are clearly a monster! You are like...
has nothing to warrant your concern.
We got Robo-Cobb on the way.
I don't know, I'm kinda concerned.
Robofish is on the couch.
I wonder if somebody took like a supercut of this of this series of videos and were like, how many times do the best friends say the word horrible fish monster? Yeah, we're just...
What the fuck is that?
I mean, weird first-person lean mode.
I said that there was no lean, and then the game's like, nope, got that.
You ratted your boyfriend out.
I've been said that 1,000 times, and for much better liars than you.
Yeah, you...
Yeah, Wooly told me that.
You fish people can lie really poorly. It's all in the gills.
No, your gills flip, it's killed. Your tell.
Nice views over the town, I'm told.
Yeah, the beautiful views over Innsmouth.
Wait, I'm...
Great.
What?
That's amazing. Swap.
What was that?
I don't think about it.
Sleep well.
You are all just like, look at you.
Sleep well and don't fucking make noise.
Was this just an acceptable way to look in the fucking 20s?
Go for that door.
Bolt it.
Go for that one. There's no bolt, so it's got to be the one you leave in.
Oh.
Oh, push that.
Push this.
That's got... Yeah,
yeah.
Come on. I've got to slow it down.
I slowed them down!
Yeah, you both. Oh no!
That's thing's alive!
No, you're just getting. You're just moving.
Am I?
Oh my god, you're like.
Looks super alive.
Whatever, don't look at it. Oh! Oh god!
Oh my god! Oh god, this forced stealth shit is gonna be the doom of this playthrough. You know it. You know it, Matt. You absolutely know it. It's gonna
It depends. I'd like to think that this is, you know, somewhat competent stealth rather than Prison Break, you know?
Yeah. I can't believe this is Attack of the fucking Fishman.
Attack of the Fishman.
This is fucking nonsense ridiculous. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try and go through here.
Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, me either. I just saw it. I said it after I said I would try something.
Okay.
So, well, I could have just let myself look really cool. Can't... Oh.
Jam it in the propeller?
Fuck it, I'll just jump in.
What'd you think would happen?
Let's apply to all of the above.
All of the above. My face, my butt, my dick.
My dick needs all the attention.
I need to suture that.
Suture this up. Seems to be expelling a lot of liquid.
The hell is all this stuff?
It's all the refuse.
It's corrosive.
Shouldn't step to that shit. I'd be really disappointed if I...
Oh, listen to that noise. Quiet.
It's classic.
That's classic. Valve noise.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh.
Now I switched the juice.
Yeah. You'll have to come back to that if it turns out it's wrong.
Yeah, well, of course it's wrong.
Maybe.
There we go. Oh.
That could be right, because that was like almost the opposite.
Still slimy.
Still really slimy.
Yeah, I got it right the first time, but I couldn't, like...
It's just...
No. I had to wash it away. And now drain it.
No!
Damn it, stop doing that! The left one is water, yes. So let's not flip that switch again. Trust me, Matt.
Okay.
Yeah! Fuck! Hey, what's up, guys?
I'm not sure. Yeah.
Yep.
I don't know about this.
I don't know about this.
No. Can't just...
Yeah!
Get away!
Fuck you. Wait. What's this? Nothing!
That looks accurate.
That is either made up or Latin. Hold on.
It's evil. It's Latin.
That's made up and evil.
Yeah, it's made up and
evil. That's not real. Maybe if I use this postcard...
You're really pushing postcard for an item.
They kept telling me to use the postcard, man. Hmm.
Unless there's something in this room that tells you that... Fuck it with your postcard.
Fuck your postcard, Matt.
You have a postcard. Fuck your postcard. Postcards are useless.
Fuck it.
Engraved with a series of numbers.
Postcard!
Oh, fuck.
Use the postcard! I'm going to 7. I'm going to 7. Going to 7.
Nothing.
Oh.
Oh.
Shit. 3.
Just shoot yourself.
I'm thinking about it. 5, 7. 1. Fuck! Oh, wow.
Wow.
Blindness.
Imprisoning me.
All that I see is nothing.
Absolute horror.
It's nothing, is I'm blind. He's with the feds. Because the feds are like, hey, Ismith seems like a bunch of bullshit.
Yeah.
You know it, and I know it.
There is a shipment of illegal dead fish coming into Innsmouth we need to investigate.
Come on.
Uh-oh.
You hear that?
I thought I could totally hear you.
Wow, your eye's having a tough time.
Yeah. Just pressure.
Fucking guts. Look at all the medical boxes.
Yeah, I know. I made the terrible bargain. It's irrevocable, even.
I might as well deal with it at this point.
Little did the righteous dream of the horror that will visit Innsmouth. This will be an unparalleled calamity.
Find her!
Wow.
Like, there's no...
Everyone's just walking around, all calm.
Oh, Jesus.
Look, we're on Cthulhu Type 1!
Are you serious? Cthulhu Type 1? Cycle and ready weapon is the D-pad.
Oh, no! You had a pistol!
I had a pistol! God fucking damn it! Let's see if we can break Jack out now that we have some hardware.
Brian out.
Whatever.
Well, that's incorrect.
Whatever his fucking name is.
His name is Brian.
How?
Talk to him again.
Going anywhere.
Get the fuck out of the cell, Bruno!
Show him the postcard. Fishman.
It's another fucking one of these things.
But maybe you can just shoot them all now that we're like armed to the fucking gills. Yeah. Okay, he's talking. What the fuck is happening?
He's freaking out.
Oh my god. Okay, so when he warped from.
Ah! Yeah!
Go Cthulhu! You mean the contagion that is absolute old?
Oh god!
She's waiting for us at some fishing cannery. Just past the station to rally.
Oh my god, you did.
Listen, Jack. There's some agents watching the road, not.
God damn it. I'm willing to admit I'm stuck here.
I am also willing to admit that we are.
So, Matt, what do you think about Call of Cthulhu?
Well, after Cthulhu, we need to go with thousands of small insect Cthulhus. And it's
Did you know that a mosquito is basically an Eldritch Horror?
It's really true.
It's so true. Oh.
So she's a bug, like, fangirl. She goes nuts. And look what she does! She does this thing that you'd probably love if a girl did it to
you. Oh, I remember this.
Guys! Over here!
I hate
Check this shit out.
Look at that! Look at this vagina insect I found!
That's like a... But yeah, so the worst bug-related thing ever happened to me. I saw a spider on my ceiling, right? Right up on the ceiling. And I got out a big stick that I keep to kill bugs.
Uh-huh.
You can see it in the corner over
there. Yeah, it's your old man bug stick.
And I hit the spider and it fell down, but I didn't kill it and it got away.
And it went into your mouth.
No.
Are you sure?
Maybe it did.
Yeah.
Finally made it to this bug island.
Hate this place.
Girlfriend's allergic to mosquitoes.
Why did you go to Bug Island? In your tiny little pad imagination.
My imagination's huge.
It's really not. There's been multiple instances where you're like, oh, I have a bad imagination.
No.
Yeah?
Nope.
It's true.
It's not true.
Think of a story right now. Thank you.
Okay, this, If I had a soul patch, I'd run away from everything.
I'd run away from
my responsibilities, my family,
You have a soul patch. No, the society expects nothing of you.
It's a future of low expectations and no disappointment. Cool. Wow, we've already passed how far we got in the other video.
Yeah, we just stopped at
I can't believe we made so little progress in that other one.
Oh, because we knew.
Okay.
I dropped my bag.
It's probably got good stuff in it. Secret weapon.
It's probably like a calculator.
I don't
have time for you or your secret weapons.
Oh, wow. Look.
That's where I
am. Look at the big sparkling thing.
You think? Wow.
I am glad Yeah.
Yeah.
There it is.
Stump.
Unlock his bag. This is the weirdest concept
ever.
What's
a secret weapon?
Holy shit, how cool that key is!
It's a big muscle man!
Like, a moose is like 10 times bigger than you. They're fucking huge.
They're quite large.
They're bigger than cows.
They're bigger than cows.
The idea that you're like, oh, that's...
Whoa! That looks great.
Why?
Get ready for bug sex, I guess. Holy shit!
Oh! What is that, like, Pac-Man music for?
Yeah, that was weird.
That is Pac-Man shit. That is really ridiculous.
Stuff. I got power pellets, like...
That is absolutely ridiculous. No, rotate!
I did.
No, you did! God damn it!
Back up to the top. I'm playing. I get to play the normal way. I can't tell if that roll is just for movies.
Oh!
Fuck that! Is that anything?
That's a rock, dude.
No, I think it could be something.
That is a rock.
Oh, God! Told you.
That might be useful.
See?
Boxes. Nothing.
Nothing. Fuck you!
That's bullshit. The minimap is all you need to navigate.
What? I just started freaking out!
Thanks, we were...
Great!
Pulsing red mushrooms freak me out. This is actually really cool.
Yeah, it's...
I wonder if this will kill me.
That's amazing. This is so awful! Cut the fucking vines! Oh my god. Oh, watch out, there's those stupid plants!
Watch out for the stupid bear...
I think all my friends
are
dead.
Dead game over, man.
I feel bad, but we weren't that close to Oh, there they are. Oh, yeah!
That's awesome.
That's
They're
the
not
best.
Going away.
I'm just wondering if my girlfriend is alive, and if so, if it's worth it!
Look at it! That fucking
Use the
door.
Hidden door. It's your right.
It's to my right.
There it is.
There it is. Oh, this is the worst house I've been in recently! Wow, another person, huh?
That's probably Michelle.
I'm sure Mike's shooting her to death.
That's probably what just happened.
What?
Wow!
Oh my god!
They disappear the monster so you don't turn and watch him trying to fit in.
Oh! Oh my god!
Turn it off!
Oh my god, that was amazing! Oh shit!
Yeah, there it is, the bottom. What's it say? Already out of date!
That is deadly premonition levels.
That's so good!
Forearms
Did I ever
big.
Tell the story of like how spinach is bullshit on air?
I don't think so.
Because you know back in the war... Try this bug spray.
I don't think it'll work.
I don't think it'll work either. Maybe you can throw a rock at them.
Maybe I will throw this rock at him.
Well. And the honey's gone now. Try hitting with a stick?
Okay. It's gonna go like, really poorly.
Okay!
We all knew that was gonna happen.
And the honey's gone again! Yeah, there you go. Yeah! Hey, look, it's an orange.
Yeah, it's an orange. I should probably pick it up. Or is that literally it? I see the-
Oh, fuck!
God damn it! Fuck this place! So, I just saw I have 13 bug dollars, but I haven't found a place yet in which to use them.
That's not really important, Matt.
But maybe I can level up my dude or some shit.
Yeah, like, where? At the
right
bug
there.
Fairy? How did this-
Mike. Oh! Oh shit! Mike fucking eats it!
Take that. Well, that's quite a death howl. Found- Oh.
I think it's my girlfriend!
She recognized me right off the bat and was like, oh fuck
I'm
this.
I'm glad she's alive.
She probably won't let me use her phone.
Holy!
Wow. Wow.
Listen, women. It's so flagrant. Call me callous, but I can't envision spending the rest of my life with a woman who eats bugs. Fucking amazing.
That's amazing. No wonder he thought he was creeped out by that thing. It's
basically
a penis. Basically
a penis heart.
Eat it.
Thank you.
Just eat it.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna
just eat it. Oh god. That's lies. You did it perfect. I'm looking at you, not moving at all. Oh, gee. Oh!
Just go, you piece of shit.
This shit is a liar. Mm. No.
Yeah.
You're not.
Did it.
Are you doing that on purpose?
Maybe I am.
God damn it.
Barn key! Let's go to the milk barn!
Stop, why are you just antagonizing me all the time?
It's not hard.
You got purple fragment!
What the fuck?
180 purple fragments.
Yeah, for what?
No, don't worry about that.
It's for new
Don't
game.
Worry about that shit at all! It's,
but I looked up on howtobeat.com.
How long to beat?
How long does it take to beat the escape eye from the Bug Island?
And then it's no not one's available!
Done it! Oh my god, this game!
What is that?
That is the- Oh my god!
Excuse me. Excuse me, everyone. I can't believe how much damage those mosquitoes do.
Mosquitoes?
Oh, wait!
What?
Use the red pulsing mushroom.
You know what? You were right. Look strange! Let's look at the barbed wire.
Yeah.
Items or equipment?
Items. Let's see what it is.
I love how it's trying to- It's a mystery.
What do you got? Amazing. Amazing.
Oh my god, this
Amazing.
Game. Okay, now what do you think?
Definitely
you know
forward.
What, this way!
Definitely this way!
Bug Island filled with lizard women and canine men.
Yeah. Just like that resort I want to build when I'm rich.
Good job, Dr. Moreau.
Open.
Shit. Okay, exit now open.
Oh man.
That was a bad idea!
Oh, there's a thing next to the door.
Oh, yeah, there's like a little dealy.
Looks like you can set something in it.
Thank you, Resident Evil.
Okay. Because it's all purple gas now.
It's purple gas. I can't even say it's the fart variety.
I'd be fucking worried if that was coming out of your butt.
Sure!
I don't think... No, this isn't working.
Yo, it's my girl, I forget her name!
Michelle!
No, Jessica, I thought.
I thought it was Michelle.
You're probably
Let's
right.
Let's find out!
Yeah. Watch
Do
it
you
say-
really think it's Jessica? Because I could be- Oh my god! Oh, wow!
Found a key!
Calm down.
I just like when it's like highlighted.
Don't
like
blow
that.
Out the microphone, I dropped please. There's weird noises outside. Does it be the person? If so, then perhaps I can make my escape from Bug Island!
Awesome. That's
Terrible.
The best note we've seen
Awful.
So far.
The Necro Notes!
Let's read it. There's a bookmark. I'm going to pay the Cave of Time!
The Island of Beelzebub!
You could try being a little more open-minded. I just said for driving you a bug, so you could be a little nicer!
These
oh
guys
God.
Are going to have the most successful marriage
I'm sorry,
ever. What are you, Willy, playing Dark Souls?
Yeah, I know, right?
Have you watched any of that? That motherfucker goes to the item tab every time.
I saw you say to someone, he goes every time.
Every time. I'm gonna kill him. It looks like a giant queen bug that's like built into the ground.
Oh my god, I'm on the edge of time.
Huh?
Oh, I can write the mistakes.
You can write the mistakes.
I can fucking cock block his cock before his cock blocks my cock.
With my cock.
Yeah.
I guess I'll just let them be.
What?
No,
I should go fuck yeah. that. There's my lens!
Yeah,
you can't
just
barge into people's- Yeah.
I get- We did this, guys. It is just like your dream. What's going on? The timeline is splitting.
I did, it got away! I was amazing!
Yeah, it was you.
Fuck you, Harry Potter.
It was you, Harry. See, you can turn right now. You weren't
you
able-
You think so?
No, right.
Well, that's where I was headed.
Yeah.
I thought you meant like turn right from where
yeah,
I
right,
am
right here.
Now.
Right! Do you forget left and right? No, god damn it, Matt, what is wrong with you? Turn that fucking flashlight off, for fuck's sake.
No.
It doesn't help!
But I like it looks nice.
No, it doesn't! this game is lying.
Yeah,
I have no idea if this game is good. Like, is it? I don't think it is.
I don't think it is, but there's evidence
but
to
we
say
seem
that
to have
wrong.
Had a lot of fun playing it, and there seems to be cool stuff in it.
A lot more fun than we should have.
What do you...
No, I got no. turned upside down.
Flipped up, turned upside down.
Oh yeah, the goo.
Just take a little minute.
Sitting right here.
Yeah, there's something in the garbage. Just shove your hand in there. Yeah, put your hand in the garbage. Do it! I feel like this game really goes to shit in its second half. Didn't really start all that strong either. I know this sounds weird, sticking your hands in weird places.
I really like sticking my hand!
Into weird places, like holes in rocks or dents in garbage. See, no, it does tons of damage over time. Stop shooting it. Stop shooting it. Let the fire burn. Right? And it's... Wow, that's a tough-ass spider.
Yeah, it is. What was that eagle noise?
Okay, now it's go time. Now you can kill it.
I'll just throw my Molotov.
That's a goddamn eagle sound effect!
Thanks, maybe you're not such an asshole after all. Ooh, some language.
Oh!
Many months later.
Oh!
Jeez.
I was doing that for a while. Like, several months, I was like, oh, snap!
Ever since the second to last week in October?
Yeah.
You've been holding that, oh, that
well,
entire
time. It's really good. I saved you from a giant spider.
Yep.
Right? Thanks for the shotgun.
But there was an even bigger spider.
I'm still gonna fuck your girlfriend.
Yeah, no.
I don't think she wants your kind of
hell. Your kind of hell?
I forgot how much that... Yeah!
I forgot how great this game is.
Mike is the best.
So, for those that don't remember, we're continuing Bug Island.
We decided to continue it.
Because I have more fun playing this than watching Evil Within.
It's true. This is going to be rough. We've been away from this.
And even when we're...
For many moons.
Even when we're in the middle of playing it,
yeah.
we still didn't know.
Yeah, because we're idiots.
Ah, jeez. All right. This is high tension now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the graboids.
Yeah, it's like, you know.
I am Kevin Bacon. Hey!
You guys are alive and you'll have hot sex later.
Can I watch?
With bugs.
I'll watch. I'll document it. I spritz it.
I put the maggot up my penis.
Damn, that guy's handsome. Hey!
Move down a little bit. Move down a little bit. A little bit. So, right, left, right. Ah, fuck it. We'll keep checking.
I loved you for as long as I've known you!
Oh my god!
He did it! Ray balled the fuck up!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god. Just... You have to go find her something to wear.
Shut up. I'm gonna call my company's helicopter now!
How is that? How? Oh my god.
With what? With your celly?
I guess with her cell phone!
Wow. You're the alpha
male.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, now there you go.
That's pretty
good.
It's
gonna turn
I can appreciate that.
A lot of light shouldn't have his dick hole there.
The last, like, roar.
Oh, God, I
forgot.
Hold
it straight up. Hold it.
Oh!
You did it too late.
It initiated way too quickly.
Way too quickly.
I completely forgot about that mechanic. Or the lack of mechanic, actually.
Hold your dick in your hands and balance it, mechanic.
I mean, I'm pretty
hold
good
it
at that.
Straight up. Get too far away, he uses a range attack. If you get too close, he hits closer. Either way, it's a nuisance. So just go with what you're given. Unfortunately,
this isn't hell.
I haven't developed a solid fail-proof strategy for any of the bosses. You're shaking the whole couch with your waggle.
I know. That's how powerful my waggle
is.
I beat it.
I'm vibrating because of your waggle. You're so strong. Is that a save point right next to you? Yes.
Wow.
Clutch ass vision
you
here.
Like Campbell. You lit the Colonel Campbell.
I was able to see it because there was no letterbox.
Well done. Yeah.
These
nodding,
bugs even.
Nodding for love.
Yeah.
I hope Mike sees.
I hope Mike's in the corner jerking off. Excuse me. I'm going to write my book on how to steal Michelle from Ray on a helicopter. It would crack me up so bad for that helicopter to go down and explode and then for it to all then die.
Happy bad end.
That would make me laugh so hard.
You haven't complimented me on my good save rotation. I think I've done it pretty accurately.
You don't get compliments on your save rotation now because you actively fucked with me in the save rotation when we first recorded this.
That's true.
I wonder how the maggot feels inside my penis.
Said everyone.
Oh my god.
He's fucking throwing sonic booms.
That is sonic boom. I think the FAQ writer actually calls it a sonic boom. Hold on, let me check. Look, it literally says he also has a sonic boom-esque move. It's clearly a sonic boom. Eat those oranges. Yeah, get him.
Just die.
Yeah!
I hope that was not
just... Oh, I really like that we get a cool close-up of this design.
Yeah.
That's super awesome. Yeah!
He just squishes into bio meat!
Fuck this island. It's a good thing that the island is just gonna explode
Michelle,
for no reason. What? Yeah!
I guess that was as good end as could it be.
We did it!
What we got? We got a stinger?
I really want a stinger. And it's just a bee's butt.
Just waggling in front of your face. Perfect!
Get out! Get out!
Ooh, lots of people.
They were like, hey, you play more Rule Rose?
Yeah, and I might as well, since this cost me like $90.
It's true.
And
I remember we were talking about Shit Kids.
I remember that. The description of last year's video was like, oh, watch Pat punch these shit kids.
I wish. So back in the 30s.
The roaring 30s. The country was doing great back then.
Yeah. So yeah, everything was fine in 1930. Nothing bad was happening. Nothing happened.
When was the last time I checked my stock ticker? Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh no!
Oh. Ruh-roh. Oh, I see you, shit kids. I see you.
Damn it, kids!
Kids are so horrifying. Are you giving your kids smack? No.
No.
No. This is
Pat,
just,
are you giving
this
that
is just heroin.
Crack?
No.
No.
This is just distilled cocaine.
I like that. No. No.
No. No, I would never.
Damn it!
Is this the door?
Yeah,
I think it
so.
Is. Stupid kids. I'm gonna punch your shit.
Yeah, you're slightly.
Let's look
at this
map. I
guess using looking, this is the same.
Wow, this is the shittiest way to use a map ever.
Yeah, it's not great. Unless there's like a quick button, but who knows.
I spammed all over for quick buttons and nothing. I answered no to every question.
More choice than a telltale game.
Oh no. Rope was cut, snip, snip.
What?
A girl No, I don't want to!
Congratulations! I love that.
We
are the red...
Oh! Oh! That scared the shit out of me! Oh, jeez. Is this locked also?
No.
Ha! Ah!
We were gonna get to...
Man, fuck me! God damn it! Wait, that's... God, that's fucking freaky.
Good. He stopped you from going to the room you didn't need to go
into.
Fuck
these fucking kids. Aww. Little goats.
Aww. Get out of the way, you!
You won't find it.
Not a fan.
Wow, there's nothing. Damn.
Oh, you got us there. You got us.
That fooled me good. Here we go.
Well, that's a lunch break room, I guess.
Hey, what's happening?
This shit what's kid happening? On the fucking...
Hey, what's up, fellow Ginger?
A new girl. A new guy.
Yep. That was, yeah.
Fuck that guy.
That's the... Wow.
Not a fan.
Not a big fan of that shit.
Finally, the best weapon.
I got a fork.
Wow. You're really starting off low on the weapon rungs.
Holy shit.
Gollum. Oh!
That's a monster.
It's a good thing you're...
Sometimes
enemies will jump out and impede Jennifer's progress. Attack!
No!
Oh my god, that was sick.
He missed.
Fucking take this fork combo!
Die!
Finish him! Randy.
Oh! Hey, what's up? Adult?
Oh god, it's a fishman from Cthulhu!
No, come on.
It looks a lot like him. It's either that or you're gonna go into the Clover room, whatever.
The Queef Lover room?
The Queef Lover room.
Yeah. The Queef Lover room.
Yeah, the Queef room.
Yeah. Well, here's the Queefing room. Oh my god.
Stream.
All food.
Food for
equip,
health, I
dog
see.
Item, key item,
nice
file item.
And etc. Amazing.
Oh. Oh. Come back.
No!
Come back.
No!
So what you do...
Oh,
oh
you
wow.
The cutscene and everything. Go!
Find it. Oh, what's this? A ribbon?
Oh, some highfalutin bourgeoisie girl.
Who does not want to wear
the ribbon?
Ribbon. Oh my god.
Jeez.
Oh, it's those monsters.
Oh god. Well, nothing's getting cleaned down here for a while.
It's copper leaf. I bet it's part of a broken key.
Yeah, okay, that stands to go!
I'm gonna have to go back to the bucket night, save the game, and dump off all these fucking items.
Unless a cutscene stops you, yeah.
Because I am rife with items.
You're
right
just
now.
Overflowing with useless crap.
No your, kid can stand your, up to this.
Your fork fist.
Oh yeah!
Oh my god, she hit shit so hard, but she fell on the thing.
Oh my god! Give me the butterfly. Give it to me. Give me the butterfly!
Ellipses!
God damn it!
Oh my god. What is happening?
What is happening? Why is there a rat on that stick?
I don't know!
So the question is...
Go!
The question is... All the lights in the sky are star... That is a Resident Evil 1/2 elevator noise.
A shot from someone in an elevator plus that sound effect.
No, that sound effect is literally from RE2 when you go down into Irons' house.
Well, they're all stock sound effects.
Yeah, I know. But it's like, I played RE2 so much that I recognize the stock sound effects. So is Diana the ringleader? She seems the most evilest because she's the gingerest.
Oh.
Look at that boss fight!
That's
pose.
A boss pose!
What
are
you... Don't touch your stuff. I guess I'm just gonna fucking leave then, Amanda. If you don't want to talk to me! You fucking horrible harpy! That's how you just want it to be. Oh, somebody threw a rock at me!
The monster's got him fucking chained. He seems to be taking it in stride, though.
I found him.
Don't smell like poop.
I found the bunny rabbit.
Well, good job, I guess.
That was really easy.
Easiest side quest ever. I have a snake. The rabbit's bitten me like 4 times. The snake's bitten me 0.
Didn't the snake bite you like last week?
Yeah, but that was my fault. I had tagged. I had blood. Yeah. Wow. Wow, Pat Child can... Wow!
Wow, I kicked their asses!
You really did. Pat's really good at killing children.
Alright, let's see. Freak-ass mutant children.
Which means all of them. A rabbit child is behind you.
Those seem tougher.
Yeah, he's just biting on your nips. Be careful.
No. Not here. Not in front of Matt.
No.
It'd be awkward.
I don't know.
Yeah.
He didn't... Oh, that's messed up.
I need some biscuits.
All right,
I need to rearrange some shit here.
Yeah, you need to do some cleanup. You need to do some attache case HD shit. Oh, Brown's having trouble.
Uh-oh.
Brown's not liking it.
Uh-oh.
Dogs don't like chair legs.
They don't like it.
But I suppose if you go through a
this
door,
this is the way to the offering.
If you go through the door, Brown will be saved.
He'll just be like, "Hey, look, I'm here."
Yeah.
Everyone out there named Amanda, you're bullshit.
No, there's some Amandas that are nice, but... just shot your cannon, like, vagina a projectile dog out of you.
We are literally turning on the other people. Amanda, right? On the other hand,
has been deemed... Moted.
Oh, we're just irritating.
Irritating!
It's okay. Just a rat.
It's just a rat, and the rat's not even... Like we said, it's not even... Oh! Oh, shit!
Okay, well, while we search for various shit, I will have Brown find me some biscuits. Go! Wait, where... Now, if I didn't have this dog, this sequence of events would be literally impossible.
Well, yeah. Go!
There are too many feathers. Look at this. Look at this!
There's so many.
There's way too many feathers. So I guess I'm just gonna have to follow them.
Yeah, let's see if they're gonna be
and
like...
beat them with this pipe.
I...
Like, wouldn't that solve...
That would solve many of the problems plaguing this airship.
If I give him that feather, will he just freak out and go outside again?
Go! I can't get enough of that.
Go!
There's these scones that they sell here that I'm sure have nothing to do with Britain. And they're, like, sugary and they're kind of sweet. We had them one time in my old apartment. I shared, like, it came in a round tin. And we, like, engulfed them.
Okay.
They were so good. And now, those are blue... Oh my god!
Little princess, precious little princess. The little girl was as beautiful as a princess. She was always alone. The girl found her grave. Today is the day of her funeral.
And everyone lived happily ever after. Fuck you guys.
Pumpkin spice!
And if anyone knows about pumpkin spice anything, it's the worst. It's a marketing gimmick and it's not good. Girls go nuts for pumpkin spice, so I'm really throwing myself out there. It's
orange/red, green, and yellow. So, 45?
55.
So that's 100. Ah! Let's drop this family sketch. Don't need you no more.
Let's find the rest of this news article, Brown.
I really need it.
Go! Oh, she put up an impossible task?
Yeah.
And then they stole her fucking fish as revenge.
Oh, okay.
What a bunch of assholes.
Well, I guess it's par for the course for these shit kids.
You guys are shit. Shiny and blue. Let's find this shit, Brown.
We really need
to
help out, Brown.
The blood's all still there.
Yeah, no, those stupid imps with their brushes.
That's awesome.
Get the Mr. Clean out.
Get it out. I don't know what that was.
Schwarzenegger being Mr. Clean, I guess?
Yeah, I guess. Oh, I'm cleaning it. Attacker.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Perfect.
Amazing.
Drop your brown.
Yeah, I drop your brown. I think Brown turns to face where she's going to show up. Nope. Fuck you. Fucking weird Watch mermaid.
Yes!
Yes!
Thank God. Oh!
Can I still do it?
Yeah, maybe you can.
Yeah, maybe.
Baz Princess.
It's not Baz Princess.
I really want it to be, though. Alright.
It's the Rag Princess.
I like it better being Baz.
That's not a thing.
I know, but I want it to be. You constantly want things that don't exist and aren't things.
No, I think they exist.
Okay, fair enough. That's a small distinction, but sure.
We'll goats climb brown. Shit, and that's bananas.
Yeah, but they also eat everything, and they got weird
eyeballs.
They ate
my coat.
They ate your coat?
When I was a little kid, they ate my coat.
Yeah, all of it.
I went to Park Safari, and a goat ate my coat, and I started to cry. My parents just laughed at me. All right, go, dog.
Go, please.
I'm going to find these things. What?
Go.
Oh, I guess this... Okay. Oh! You see that?
No, what?
Where she just had stuck in her animation and just floated forward?
I didn't see it. I was looking at Brown.
Oh, that sucks.
It looked Sector 13.
It looked really fucking weird and goofy.
Wow.
Oh, excuse me.
Disgusting.
It's come on, I sneezed.
That's what you say.
It's not that bad.
No, that's what you say when people sneeze.
Excuse me, then.
It's the new thing.
Excuse me, then.
Sorry.
Pardon me.
Pardon that, there you go.
We're out of the airship.
Okay.
And obviously, we're surrounded by roses.
I hope they're not going to shout a bunch of rules at us.
The fuck is happening?
I don't know.
Tell me!
Just have a cutscene right now.
Just explain all of it.
All of it.
Oh, God damn it! I'm pretty sure we're done for now.
Yeah, I guess so.
That being said, much like Bug Island, we made a lot of progress in these games.
We made a lot of progress, but...
And I'm not promising anything, but I feel like we might come back to these in the future.
Yeah, because this is a really...
Not Cthulhu! Holy shit!
Not Cthulhu, but this is
That game hard crashed the Xbox several times!
This is a really interesting game, so...
It's one of the weirdest fucking horror games I've ever played.
But you know who's awesome? Brown!
Many months later...
Yeah.
I don't want to touch it.
We're back to puny ladies with weird weapons.
Fighting horrible British children. So if any of you plucky young viewers were born between when we stopped playing this and now, we have our helpful dog Brown here.
He's fucking awesome.
He's the best. Wow, you're right. Those doors are hard to see.
They're hard to see. I properly calibrated my TV and you didn't, but that means that this game is fucking dark now. Seems I can't get in here.
Nah, everything's all blocked. Shit's locked.
Shit is locked and blocked. Closed off. Okay.
Dead.
That's more intense than I expected.
All right, Brown, go find her.
She's right there.
Good job, Brown.
You did it. Orf. Oh my God, this is the darkest game ever. I can't see a fucking thing.
And there's games called Dark and the Darkness, and it's less dark than this fucking.
You're
thing.
Right. You got a point. Caution, backup power will be- There was a power failure!
Damn.
Oh God.
Navigate this shit, loser.
I can't even read the fucking map! Oh my God.
It's way worse!
This is the actual-
Oh.
When it zooms close to me, I get a thing.
What's that?
Oh my God, this is the actual-
Go for the shiny.
This is the darkest I've ever seen. Oh my God. I don't know if any people who watch this show are familiar, but we may be idiots.
There's a lot of evidence.
Yeah.
But a lot of it is circumstantial. These are really great Linkin Park lyrics.
Yeah.
What have I done wrong? I tattled on Mr. Hoffman!
Yeah, you're okay. Wow. No, look at it go.
Yeah.
Look, it's a cartoon.
This took her 12 hours to make.
Oh, she's becoming a monster. Oh, that was great.
And scribbles.
Yeah, okay, that was good stuff.
What a gripping narrative.
Yeah, I'm gripped by something. All right, Brown. Nope, that's the wrong one.
Go!
Oh my god.
Mmm.
What the...
I love how the
like, actually music, what the shit right
the
now.
The violin is going nuts trying to hype us up for this section, but there's, like, nothing going on.
Ah, fuck.
Turn your brightness back up.
That's not gonna do it, man.
I know, but, like, imagine if this is the room we're supposed to navigate.
I think it is. How the fuck do you get this?
I'm really afraid that you have to, like, just combat the shit out. Oh, fuck.
It's right there! I'm being killed.
Now you're being killed.
I'm being killed really hard.
What is happening? Can you press L2?
I'm dead.
Now you're dead.
Great! Just great! Oh, shit. Oh!
Get up, asshole!
That's pretty good. Cool!
Oh.
Tragic multiple homicide occurred at the orphanage.
Ah, precious memories.
Resulting in the deaths of all the children. How tragic!
A little incriminating.
A little incriminating. Yeah, you're right, Matt. It is incriminating.
Why did I say that wrong?
Yeah.
What's the word?
Incriminating?
Nah.
Incriminating.
I like my version better.
Is like when you're dating somebody who's guilty. I just went a fucking circle!
Nice.
Fuck me!
How incriminating of you.
Yeah, see? Boy, I just forgot up until just this moment how bad Downpour's ending was.
I don't.
Yeah. You remember every day.
I remember that.
You're looking in the fucking mirror like taxi driver.
God, Downpour is so much better than Homecoming.
Oh my god, now I'm lost again. I feel like I missed a map. Like I should have a map of the fucking airship.
Yeah, maybe, but at the same time, I never got one. I don't know. I'd rather just say the door's locked.
Okay, yeah, now it's fine. Yay. For some reason, I got flipped up, turned upside down.
God.
So we just took a minute. We sat right there.
We're all trying to feverishly think of a...
And that's how I got lost in a Zeppelin in the air.
Very nice.
It's a little long.
Put that on the board for Pat.
Put it
for
this
week.
Suppose...
My underwear is like a bag of Capri Sun over here. I'm happy with that. See? And now I'm on the board.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, boy.
Because we've mentioned Capri Sun a couple of times. But never so effectively and ridiculously.
Alright. I'm going to save the game.
You're going to save the game, huh?
She looks in this shot just like Eddie from Silent Hill 2.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Like Eddie's sister.
Oh my god!
Check your health after that.
Don't die!
We have no idea.
Don't die!
Oh god! Fucking clutch lollipop usage!
I'm gonna eat this pie.
This mince pie. Well, he's like, I can get behind this game.
It's got pies in it.
I've never actually seen
it. I have never seen him eat a pie in my life! Oh god, Brown's dead.
Brown's dead, confirmed.
Like, he's actually dead.
You did it, though. And no casualties to report. Go! How are you not dead?
How am I not dead? It's kind of astounding, actually, that I'm not dead.
Like she's like a Mortal Kombat character. She gets up to die.
Yeah, there. She's fucking dead. Great!
Awesome.
Save the game!
Yeah, that's a good fucking idea. Watch it. Remember when we tried to save her one time and then they locked it?
Yeah.
The stupid shit kid was just nyah.
Boy, was I not happy about that.
I'm not happy. You punched the wall.
So when we last left our friend Jennifer, she was doing super awesome.
Yep, everything was going fine.
That's why there's a funeral. And there's a thing in a bag. This feels like the thing that girls do to each other after catfights.
Oh yeah.
They write like slut on their foreheads and then they go, eh.
You stole my boyfriend's hoodie. You stole my boyfriend's hoodie. The hallway.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a good one.
Remember that memorable location? The Hunter hallway from CVX?
Mm.
Yeah. And fuck CVX. I hope this is a fucking map.
It's a fucking map.
Nope, I found the pledge.
Hey, humor me. Press select.
I hit select.
Yeah, there's a map system. Oh. Yeah, I was here all along. Yeah.
Someone told you, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I just used my giant brain to figure it out.
Oh.
Let's forge on ahead.
Oh, man.
With this new information at our disposal, nothing can stop us now.
Lumberjack axe sounds like it's fucking pro as shit.
Let's check out that combo.
Let's look at it. It's a little rusty, but an axe is an axe.
Yeah, that's great.
Like, I can use this to find Amanda and Josh with a bear.
Okay, let's try that.
If it works, Bran may just be like, fuck off.
Go.
Nope.
It's a health item.
Let's see what happens if I...
No, don't in case it's a health item. Are you having
go! This like, game is weird, man.
Tending the gardens.
You're pregnant. Oh, what was that?
What?
A new girl! A new girl! That fucking freakazoid.
Yeah. Oh, that's the creepy kid you were just talking shit about.
And watch him do the same thing. Watch him do the same fucking thing. He's in the same pose.
Alright, shut up.
Is he fucking that train?
He looked like it.
Alright, fuckers. I got axe. I'm gonna ask you a question. I love, I'm gonna ask you a question while you have an axe. I know it's stupid. I know. No, it's the library.
Okay, library.
I love the library.
At the library.
They sell books there. And the
you're getting shit thrown at him?
Oh!
That scared me too.
I thought that was a monster somehow.
Yeah.
Am I an idiot? Maybe. You decide. I wish I could see this.
No, you're not allowed to see that gross
busted toilet.
That really gross.
Whoa!
Okay.
Why did that scare my asshole so much?
Yeah, your asshole's super frightened.
A little bit. I'm fucking so lost, man. I'm so lost.
It's fine. No one's watching.
No one's watching. This looks fucking new. I mean,
Yeah, nice.
It was nothing.
The music just stopped.
No, it didn't.
Oh, wait. Just my headphone popped out. That's all.
Oh. Seriously? That's...
I was getting really sick of the music.
You got fucking fooled by that shit? No.
No.
Back to wandering.
Hey!
So I'm blind.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm blind. That's what's happening.
See?
Ugh.
All those years of making fun of me during Silent Hill games are catching up to you.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, I know I'm not rotating because nothing happened. Nothing happened in this part.
Oh, no, we had cutscenes.
Yeah, if we lose. Oh, yeah. We
yeah, yeah.
I'm having a really slow freak out.
Just give me a minute.
It's really slow.
I'll freak out.
I'm working up to it.
You gotta give me some time.
I gotta, it's a locomotion train. Locomotive train.
Like this locomotion of a black screen.
Yeah, that's right. It's moving quickly. Very quickly. Oh my god. Look at these fuckers. Oh my god!
Oh, jeez. Jennifer getting dogpiled.
Oh my god.
Back up.
They're kicking my ass. Oh my god! Alright, here we go, it's go time.
Is it?
Yeah, it's go time.
I don't know. Whoa!
Holy shit.
What are you doing?
I don't know. The rat stands in your way.
Okay. So we probably have to kill a rat.
The pig stands in your way.
Goats. Slipknot stands in your way.
Paring knife.
Oh god, I thought that said farting knife.
Why? Why would it say farting knife?
I don't know, man. What the?
Oh, come on!
Again?
Oh, come on!
Oh, that bird. Oh, God. You're getting. The one's dragging on you right now.
Are they?
Yeah. Hit things.
I'm trying. Oh, my fucking God.
It's so dark. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my God. Yeah.
Oh, my fucking God. Holy shit. Oh my god, I don't have the healing items I need for this fucking schlock. Yeah, I'm calling it schlock a lot. Oh my god, he just came out of the shadows! Like, am I a ghost in purgatory?
I think you're like a whisper, an echo.
Oh. That's good shit. Yeah, that's good stuff.
Okay, but
you should write romance novels.
I have under a pen name. Anyway,
Once we're done with, is there a name on that FAQ that you can read right now?
Rule of Rose FAQ walkthrough by Blue Fairy 421.
Blue Fairy 421, thank you. I gotta focus on this guy.
Yeah, you do. It took like, what, two full combos to kill a rat, I think?
Get off of me!
Oh, shit.
No!
This is the worst.
Right, yeah, get
this
over there.
This is the worst. This is the worst.
Okay, run away. Turn away from the train tracks and into the solidary door on the left.
Solidary door?
Solitary.
Oh, yeah.
If this looks really bad to the viewer...
It's because it is.
It feels even worse. The fucking pig sliding around on the floor is
humiliating.
I would be humiliated.
Alright.
Fuck you, goatee. Fuck you. That, it looks so bad. Oh my god. Oh no.
We have to head to the attack.
Is this game like... Oh no. Is this game like based all around like people being sad when dogs get hurt and stuff? Because I hate that. Makes me super sad. Oh no. Is that a door? No, man.
It looked like a door.
Yeah, fair enough.
Look like a door.
I will not mock you for your navigation skills anymore.
Yeah.
Oh shit, no. This attic is huge!
It's the biggest storage
attic.
What an attic!
Amazing.
What do you think of it?
Chris was our old partner, you know.
Brown was our old partner, you know.
Diana!
Meet you, Diana.
Eleanor!
Mendoza!
A little bit.
And I hate myself the very most for playing your stupid games!
Yeah!
Having the strength to stand up
this
to you!
This is the best!
Just pile drive everybody!
This is the best! Stray dog and the lying. She's the lying princess!
Because she lied. Wooly. It's Batman!
It's fucking Batman. That looks just like Batman. Tell me some clues, Bucket.
Please help.
You've conquered falsehood, but.
No! Yet
I love the difference!
Yeah. Maybe the fact that we saw, like, the old Jennifer slap the shit. And then that made everyone respect her toughness.
Maybe. Or the future. Or this is all in her head.
Yep.
A lot of interpretations. There's a lot of magic.
There's a lot of magic. A lot of airships.
We have characters turning in and out of children. What?
Why? The Hulk.
Looks like...
It's Joshua.
It's Joshua. And he's got a monster. It could be brown, maybe. Depends. Wow, you weren't kidding when you said this final boss is supposed to be really easy.
That's what Blue Fairy 42 said.
Nah, it's not 42. It's like 1402 or something.
Sure.
Wow! Oh,
that's
wow!
Much better than I thought.
Are you even a boss, sir?
Sir? Sir?
Sir?
Stray dog?
Sir? What? Bro!
It's that dog!
Hey! It's that- It really is that dog! Like, I don't even care if Brown's only here for morale. That's awesome.
Cause I- Oh, he's dead now!
He's dead. Only you and your beloved dog can stop Stray Dog. I'm sorry.
Oh!
Oh my
that
god.
That scared me. Oh no! I think. There's some stuff here.
It's like her and Joshua were the same person.
Wow, look at that! Might as well have a star wipe.
Might as well have a fucking star wipe. And that is how the girl wound up all alone again.
No, you have Brown.
Couldn't keep her promise, nor did she save anyone. What a pitiful and lucky
girl.
No,
it's talking about the Lion Princess, not you.
Whoa!
That was sudden! Whoa!
Wow!
Anything? I would
Come
like
on,
it.
Please, give me something.
Damn!
No! Damn.
Alright.
Well, Tiamat! Get on this! We need a plot guide! Okay, Tiamat, hold off on that plot guide for 1 second.
Not yet.
Because due to a little bit of research on my part, I found out that we got the bad ending. This is the most pathetic final anything ever.
Also, why is it just their clothes? Did you vaporize them?
Oh, great!
Nice!
Alright, so we're back.
We're back.
Hey girl, we did it.
Yeah, that guy.
Oh,
that's a train.
Let's just go die, I guess.
Jeez, careful.
Oh, well, I still have all my inventory, including the axe.
Interesting. Take the axe out. Have this little girl swing it. Damn it.
You can't because you're a little girl.
Damn. Girls can throw axes. I think.
I'm just going to go, I'm going to go look for something that Blue Fairy 421 told me to go look for.
Yeah, Blue Fairy.
Blue Fairy knew what's
news
what.
News knows, he knews it.
Yeah!
What?
It's that!
What is this place?
You can walk through the table in here.
That's the secret power of Jennifer. And
apparently there's like a hidden item you can get only when you do this.
You mean like it's hidden in the geometry somehow?
Somehow, but I can't get it.
You give it a little more college try. Maybe.
I'm trying it. I'm trying it real hard.
What do you get?
It's like an octopus ticket. It's for like a costume. So we're finally out. We're finally out.
Oh, back to the good old Strange Hill. I'll be there for you.
My dear friend, I never want to lose you again. I'll protect
you. Oh, that was quick.
Everlasting, true love.
God, it feels like ages ago when we did this.
It was like 3 months ago.
That's ages.
Yeah, I know.
Is it dog vision? It must be.
Now we're in dog vision, yeah.
Because it's all black and white.
Well, it's all sepia.
What? No, gotta stay in there.
Yeah. So, Tiamat, I guess you know we don't need your block guy anymore now that we got the good ending and I looked some stuff up.
We kind
of
did it.
What a good-ass, terrible piece of shit.
I agree. Okay, so, a lot of people
have been telling me to play this.
On the internet, apparently, are talking about this thing called Chuck E. Cheese's Horror Funhouse.
It's true.
Because that's what it is, I think. But it's my first day.
Oh, I scared myself with the fucking camera.
It tends to happen.
I don't like this.
But literally all you need to do is just watch the cameras and check those corners.
But I don't want to.
You just celebrate, though.
I really don't want to. Oh, camera 2A is gone.
Yeah, it's camera slot.
Camera 2B is gone. Oh. I don't have much power.
You don't have a lot of power.
Oh.
What?
Oh, I scared myself by clicking the same
Come
thing.
On. What
the
was,
hell
that?
Was that?
Oh!
I don't like you very much. Oh! Ah! Yeah. Ah! Jesus, I keep doing that to myself. God, I wish I could turn off. Ah!
Oh,
still.
That scared me too.
Still, I'm doing this to myself. Uh-oh.
What? I didn't see anything.
Ignore this! Whoops! I really need to turn the Steam community off on these!
It's fine.
And like an hour to go. Maybe half an hour to go.
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah!
Wow, so you were just on the cusp of winning first time.
Well, that's a fun noise.
That's a fun noise. That's how you know it's fun.
Fucking.
Why would you come back?
Why? Fuck that.
The fuck!
I don't want that.
That kitchen. Oh! Jesus! Holy fuck!
I don't know how many attempts we're gonna give on this, because my heart can't take it.
Oh, man.
I'm basically an old man in a young man's body.
Like one of those Goosebumps stories.
It's true.
See, I hear this music kicking in now.
Does that mean he's physically... Ah! I hate this! At 50%, I'm only a third through my night!
Oh man, night 2 is the hardest night, kids.
Woo!
Woo!
Forcing a player to do nothing is the scariest thing ever.
Because this guy's job is literally do nothing, just watch the cameras.
What's with the power bill on this place?
I was gonna say, it's a little wonky.
That's not fair at all.
I'd imagine when you hit 0, you always die.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh!
Totally nailed it, you guys.
Oh.
Why does it do that?
Because it's spooky. Huh. Oh! I like Every time I do that! I'm so stupid! God damn it, that's
Check it.
Woo! Woo! I'm a brave man! I'm a cool guy! Something about breaking down the walls!
Oh, oh my god!
Holy shit!
What camera was that?
The left side!
Turn the light. No one's there. I think! Holy shit, I wasn't expecting that when I was just talking about how there's no end. Oh god!
Right side.
Fucking Wooly!
I'll keep it up.
Yeah! Oh. Can we possibly beat it?
I don't care. He's dead.
He's dead.
Oh, oh my god! Oh,
Jesus! Oh!
Well, no kidding, Matt. They can totally attack you. Oh man, that was lightning fast.
That was lightning fast. That was lightning in the storm.
So that's Five Nights at Freddy's.
Fuck.
My walkthrough on how to beat the first three nights.
Oh,
what a dramatic shift in fucking tone.
You are not wrong.
So I was really, really gung-ho to play this game. And now that
but then you saw it!
And now that I'm playing this game, I'm like, no, don't play this game. So, in preparation for the girls' bathroom, I'm gonna start with the boys' bathroom.
Yeah. You gotta build it up.
Don't like this.
I don't know if you know this, but, like, weird lights when it's dark? Shit's scary.
Shit's scary, man.
Just open it right in your face.
Oh. Pick your...
That's so good! She's right!
You're right!
Yes. You're right!
Yeah. Oh, yeah!
There.
What?
just to punch you right
second
in
second from the bottom?
Right in the OCD.
Hey, that's right, that's
yeah,
right.
Yeah, it was in the girls' bathroom.
Liam's a rebel.
Oh, yeah, it was in the girls' bathroom. Yes, you're right.
Liam's a rebel with that.
Oh, there we go.
Bam!
Nice! I love how she's being terrorized and we're just drinking in front of her.
Give her a drink!
Damn it, stepladder couldn't come with me.
Oh, you're on fire, Leo.
No.
Yeah, flip these valves, man.
Flip this gabin.
Stop the steam leak. Why does the school need such a big supply of steam anyway?
Yeah.
I don't know if anyone could hear it over Liam's voice and the noise of this goddamn alarm.
Yeah.
But that was a straight-up Resident Evil, like, valve noise. Yeah, the solution's in that room, Liam.
Yeah, it's gotta be. I just don't like that room, can you tell?
No.
On the left side.
I can't tell over your huge erection. Alright.
There you go.
Flip just that shit.
All of them. Oh.
Oh, it's a puzzle.
Oh my god. Oh god.
Wow,
that
it's a puzzle
so
that
great.
You just instantly solved.
Yeah, well.
Oh, that feels good.
What the hell is going on with this game? It's like a constant fucking battle with nothing.
With nothing.
And terror.
And terror, never forget terror.
Not just nothing.
Oh fuck.
Fucking girls!
Get out of here, girl! I'll work you properly.
No.
With this chocolate.
No,
I
it's
think
locked,
you have
though.
To push. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
What? Oh, what? No!
What are you doing? Don't...
I'm backing up.
Liam, when the door opens, don't immediately turn your back on the door and scare the shit out of yourself, even if there was nothing.
It's the only way to know.
No!
I do this at home, too.
Wait, you open your front door and then run into the street?
No, like it's late.
Oh, fuck
get
you.
Get that quick.
Okay, that one got me.
Oh, Seekers of the Pond, who cares? You don't need this. This is school ghost stories.
Look how many school ghost stories there are.
You're getting killed by the ghost right now.
Oh!
Holy shit. All
right, so, Matt, what is this?
This is something you have many of. It's phobias.
I have many phobias.
I'm afraid
of spiders, public speak... Actually, not public speak anymore. Heights, death...
A little dark, you guys.
T is the thoughts button.
No thoughts. You are not thinking nothing.
I have no thoughts. All right, so this is really dark.
It's really dark.
And, oh, geez.
If you turn off your lights again, it'll be good.
No.
No? Okay.
That's not gonna help.
That's not gonna help, though.
Ha! Christ!
What was that?
The air pressure in my apartment is open because of the window I had open.
You.
I don't think I can do, like, Shitstorm forever, man.
I think you can and will.
I'm gonna... Oh.
Dance, monkey.
Damn it.
I know, right?
I don't like this at all.
Yeah, you love it. You love it.
I don't like this.
Oh.
I don't like this.
There's another one.
Why is that getting louder?
I don't know. Ooh.
Key. Got it.
I guess,
don't know what that
all... Whoa!
Did that actually get you?
A little bit. That bad MS Paint drawing?
Oh, yeah.
Bad MS Paint drawing is the scariest. There's been no threats other than the cold and vagueness of this place.
Yeah, it's very cold and vague. You can hear my voice cracking because I'm a baby. Oh!
What?
I just glitched through the wall.
That's cool. That keeps you on your toes.
These fucking horror games, god damn it!
God damn them.
I feel like I'm getting worse at them over time.
Someday we'll beat them all, don't worry.
Like, you know, it's like, oh, you'll get stronger and braver as you play more. I don't think that's happening at all.
Whatever doesn't scare you will only make you not scared.
Oh, like my heart rate is jacked.
You'll probably get a code at some point.
Whoa, Dorapinar. There we go.
Paranoia.
Bam, dude, yeah. Paranoid. Oh, I'm glad I did that totally legit with no help.
Right, crowbar.
Bam.
Damn.
That's so much worse!
Well, you better answer it!
No!
Well then, but then the person gets more angry!
Okay. The only thing I can keep straight in my head is my physical location. It's this way.
It's just so fucking dark.
Why the fuck are the lights out?
Hey, there it is, I think. No?
Still won't butt. It's just doors opening!
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
So load!
Yeah!
Oh, jeez!
The game fucking crashed!
Are you serious?
I hope that doesn't fuck up the recording! Christ! Well, that's Phobia!
That was Phobia! I'm getting sleepy.
Almost as if you were a sleepy baby.
Oh. I hope that today's game is I get to play as a bravery.
Well, guess what, Matt? You get to play as a baby.
Yeah! It's my abacus.
Play with it.
Let's see.
No!
Intro! I just did it!
Did you do that on purpose?
No, I didn't!
Good job, Matt.
Oh.
Just skip the intro.
What the hell is that?
Okay, sweetie.
That was a fucking shrunken head or some shit. Right
back.
I don't trust this mom! Get out of here!
You probably climb shit. To your left.
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah, you did
it. Assassin's Creed!
Your mom is irresponsible. Oh. Come on, open it. It's gone.
It's my present!
It's gone.
Fuck you, lady!
Huh?
Back here.
Just fuck that shit up!
Fuck your shit! Oh, shit!
You're basically Baby Godzilla.
I'm basically Baby Godzilla.
Basically.
Five thirsty animals.
God damn it!
Dry.
Motherfucker, I'm so stupid!
Could use a drink, they sang and started to drill.
Anyway.
why does mom put up.
God damn it! I really gotta turn Steam community off when we do these. I didn't say I was prepared.
I didn't say I was either.
Clearly, by the Steam community pop-ups, everyone can see that I'm not fucking prepared.
It's fine.
I feel so fucking stupid, oh my god. Careful, Matt! God!
What?
Damn it!
Oh.
This video's gonna be a fucking mess! I'm just gonna leave the blur up there the whole time! Fucking blur out that bottom right corner. There's really a scary shadow on the wall!
Where?
Behind you! Oh. See? Like, where the lamp sure. thing and that combined, it looked really scary.
Okay.
I promise it looked really scary.
I promise it did.
Oh, that's where the garage is.
What the fuck?
The hell is that?
Teddy, anything?
Time to fall down.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Do it!
Ah!
Oof.
Okay.
Oof.
Wow! Yeah, let's do it again!
What the hell?
Try the pendant?
That's right. But you'll have to try it on the thing.
In it?
Yeah. Maybe the door. The door. Okay, yeah. Throw it in the chute, then.
Nope. That's...
No, the chute before, that Teddy looked into.
Right.
Yep.
No.
Nope.
Nothing? Okay, try the furnace thing again.
It's a wheel, though.
Because it's doing something.
Yeah.
That's clearly what you're supposed to do. Did you hit A again or RB?
I hit A, now I'm hitting RB. You got anything for me, Teddy?
Here, let me try it.
Go for it.
Bam. God damn it.
Let's go up here. Oh, shit! Oh, soccer, you almost got me.
Not this time, footy. Use the tire swing to knock that shit off. This makes no physical sense.
It's fine. Yeah. No, all the way. Thank you.
Get it.
Da-da-da-da.
Bam. Yeah, it's literally pouring out fart gas en masse.
We're just in one of the factories that I've heard so much about.
Well, that's what babies basically are, right? It's just fart machines.
Fart gas factories, yeah.
It's true. Yeah, god damn it. God fucking damn it. The chore of recording shit on Steam if you're dumb like me. Bam! You now have the ability to climb up this stupid plank.
Because my stupid asshole is so fat.
So fucking fat, you stupid baby. Yeah, I'll fat shame you, you baby. That's a really unsettling rainbow. Oh, what a good idea!
We must
having one of those, stupid dancey floors. I fucking hate those things. Everyone turns into a jackass as soon as they're around one.
Okay, alright, okay.
Alright, so that's among the sleep.
That's fine, bye!
It's a pretty cool ending game. Is this the oldest game we will have ever played on the Shitstorm?
Yes.
95. Wow, Super Nintendo game from 95. That's a lot later than my brain tells me.
What a... mansion!
Yeah. Don't stop yourself.
I was just trying to see if I could.
We're almost there.
See?
Oh!
Locked. Shit's locked. Even in Super Nintendo games in 1995, shit's locked.
Oh! Hey!
Oh.
Well, that's that then.
I'm gonna back off, back down.
I'm gonna back down really hard.
The game's like, I don't know, you wanna...
I climb up here?
Not
yes, I can!
Yeah, just climb up, yeah!
Yeah!
Just fucking climb
just crawl in this garbage!
Yeah, this refuse...
Pile of trash, wood, and concrete.
You gotta rock, you woo! She just walking by herself.
Yeah, she's doing that herself.
She's investigating. Oh, she hates it! She doesn't like it!
I gotta get out of here!
Birds are horrible.
Open the fucking door! Get out of here! Faster! Oh my god!
Go!
I'm trying super hard, man! Oh, you stupid bird. Oh, don't you rat me out, you fucking bird.
Don't you rat me out, you dirty rat.
Don't you rat me out, you...
Oh! Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh!
I gotta get out of here! What? Whoa!
Oh, she's scared.
No, we're fighting!
Oh, no, we're fighting! Oh, my God, this is fucking awesome. Super Nintendo glitches are the best.
Oh, he knocked my ass down.
Oh, he loves it. Dead ends.
Oh, well. Yeah. Oh, I feel really good now.
She feels good about it.
I feel really great. Wow, this is terrifying.
Oh!
No, shit! Motherfucker! Did I just eat shit just in general?
Shit. Fucking playing Smash Brawl. You gotta get the...
Okay, so that's clearly a spot in the floor.
I guess so.
That's built for, for eating shit.
Hard. Yeah.
No! No, go back
he
up!
He can't get you!
Go back up!
Oh, she's gonna
no,
go
don't
away!
Do this! What is wrong with you?
Just clip, can you clip the haystacks? Like, does the prompt appear on them?
Get the fuck out of here! Holy fucking shit! Did he just leave?
Yes!
Come on!
Get serious.
Yeah! Just blow through that fucking thing! Yeah! That's awesome, holy shit. What? Seriously? Did I just beat the game?
Oh, yeah, you did!
Stinger!
Uh-oh.
Oh, I know what this is gonna be. I know what this is gonna be.
Wooly's gonna pop up in the back seat! Oh!
That's great.
You should cut your hair, girl! Press B.
I'm pressing B. Come on!
Oh, come on, you're Oh, shit!
Yeah!
The world opens up before our eyes.
Okay, I'm gonna give it another couple goes, but I don't think I'm very good at this. Get the fuck out of here. I am not controlling this. Get out.
Now you are.
Get out.
I think.
Get the fuck out.
Oh God. It's like you're being chased by Tim Allen.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my God.
That fucking parrot's a piece of shit.
You fucking serious? Oh my God.
No, come on. You are a liar. Oh, fuck.
Oh, why are you such a liar, Scissorman?
Okay, I'm calling it there.
Oh, fuck.
This game seems awesome, but at the same time, it fucking cheats.
It's very awesome, but at the same time, it's incredibly frustrating.
Boy, is it. Just like all old games from that time.
We never defeated the clock tower.
But it's pretty cool.
Ah, I love a good stroll down the forest.
This is early access. You can tell that this game has thought put into it because it has a goddamn timer into the next public alpha release.
Also, it has that guy that Willie killed, just his head on a pike. So
you know there are two guys there, right?
Well, I'd like to think that he just died of grief when he saw what Willie did.
Look down to your right.
Whoa! Ah! Monster! Oh. That's mine! I own him!
No.
Can't take that!
Why?
Give me back my son.
Literally.
Give me the money. What the?
It's from first class.
Oh, jeez. But where's the rest of them? That's comedy.
In first class.
That's first class. Whoa!
And this game is really cool. It also seems really polished for... Okay, well...
Yo, I'm doing it!
Oh, this is really cool.
Oh God, I'll make the best house ever, make my Barbie Matt dream house. I'm working all day for some old man.
Sweating, break your back.
And I go
yeah, you did it. I like
castle.
How these trees are fucking huge.
And McQueen won't come. Oh, it's gonna fall on my shit!
Time doesn't stop, you're not paused.
Just get out.
Oh shit!
Fuck you! So where's my dryness meter?
I have no idea.
Should I just crouch?
Oh!
Whoops!
It's daytime now.
Oh. Whoa! That was awesome!
Public alpha! This is a public alpha. I want to see you equip the fucking leg, man.
Yeah!
Swing that shit! You collected leaves.
Remember that time when we was in line at the bank and just started taking a leg and swinging it
around. This is the fucking weirdest looking like footage I've ever seen.
Is it though?
Like
we've seen weirder.
Because like the forest looks so good that it looks like a fucking benchmark.
Yeah.
Like the Una Engine totally right. Valley benchmark. Totally right. But then you just have a fucking foot. You idiot. You just fucking killed yourself.
Oh my god, super house! I survived 0 days! I survived a day! Get out of here!
Yeah.
Bam.
Nice.
Flashlight!
That was a good fucking choice.
Does it work? Oh!
Let's go adventure!
Uh-oh, they're in here!
Ah! Oh! Fuck! That is... Like, there was no one-
That's us. But that was pretty fucking cool.
Yeah, that was pretty
cool. I'm gonna look forward to the- Like, it's version 0.07.
It's just 12 days
like,
left.
Like, when I see that, it's like, ooh, this game's far away. Ooh. No, that's Republic Alpha release 0.08.
And also, by the time this video goes up, it's gonna
It'll be 0.08.
Oh, so well, fuck us then.
Alright, Matt! Playing a game about a house.
We're playing a game about a house that's probably
trying to kill Spider-Man.
Owned by a guy that is voiced by Steve Bloom, because that's always fucking Kraven the Hunter.
Always?
Yeah.
For whosoever do not in the truth boasting phantoms brag that they can do miracles, be destined to the torments.
Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa?
Yeah.
That is the most metal name I've heard in the last hour.
Hey, look. Wait, oh!
Oh.
Look at this!
Whoa, it's like connected with a weird house umbilical cord. That's weird, man. Oh shit, you did it! No, it's good!
I did it.
13 Ghosts is of, like, that house had all these fucking fucked up stupid configurations.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Anyway, 13 Ghosts had all these fucked up configurations.
I don't like that. Wait, where's the way?
Doesn't matter. Just that way.
I'm a little...
Left.
I'm a little flipped up, turned upside down. Just need to think for a minute.
Yeah.
Sit right there.
Ah.
Truth lies beyond the sleeping man. Did it move just from that?
Oh my god!
This is the worst. Okay. Like, that painting flashes. That's the thing, right? Makes me think that I need to use the painting.
I don't know.
See?
Yeah, maybe you're right. Alright, now back up to the painting.
Yeah. Backing up.
What?
What?
The painting doesn't do anything.
Yeah, I know!
I don't... Fucking why painting? Come on, just give us a fucking...
It's flashing so brightly!
Stop it! Oh!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Ooh. It's light!
Oh, cool.
It's not looking at him, it's light.
Alright. Now the painting is a thing. Ooh, good job.
Here we go. Oh, crap.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Fuck, are you serious?
Oh, I fucked this up.
Oh, man. Don't worry, no one's watching. Oh! Man, fucking Donkey Kong in up in here.
I'm stuck.
Donkey Kong? No, you're just blocked by some...
Ah!
What? Something just fell on you. It's going nuts.
I'm really freaking out here.
You're going to have to go around and press the books in the right order. While avoiding them, I assume.
That's a horrible noise.
Yeah.
Oh.
He doesn't like it.
He really doesn't like it.
Oh, shit!
Yeah!
Holy crap!
That's awesome!
I didn't see that coming. I guess he should have read up more about the library traps. You gotta do the Space Jam shit.
Welcome to the jam.
Come on and jam. Come on and slam.
I'm having a lot of trouble here.
You're having a little trouble.
Do I just hit the button? Oh, I'm so stupid!
You did it wrong, too.
Yeah.
You don't even know what we're looking at. Oh, man.
This is like 13 ghosts!
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Stop that.
Sorry, I have to go to the bathroom.
You've been kicking your feet for hours.
I have to go to the bathroom.
You have to go to the bathroom. I can't... Are you...
Oh, you're doing it! It's a singularity!
Oh, my God.
Oh, wait, that's not great.
This is not great.
Oh.
I may have fucked this place up.
Well, whatever.
I may have fucked this place up.
It's fine, you're saving.
Oh, uh-oh.
You got it.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, oh, hoo-hoo.
Oh, yeah, ooh, got it. This is awesome!
Yeah, you're not wrong.
This is fucking radical. Oh, look down to your arms.
Are they bronzed?
They're gonna be bronzed. Take a look at
your arms.
Look at them!
You're such an idiot. Or look into a mirror.
Yeah. Yeah, this is where this is going. Yeah.
Look down!
Yeah!
Now you go torture people. Oh, one of us! Yeah!
Matt, this is a fucking main menu.
It is. For what, though?
It's for... Well, we... When we
it's,
recorded,
we're playing the
we
game.
We skip past the part, but
no,
it's
we're playing the horror game main menu.
No, it's Neverending Nightmares.
They never end, you guys. Yeah, look
picture
at my
of
pic-
a ha- whoa, picture of a happy family.
And they're not gonna watch. I pick it up and it. Yeah, look how happy they are.
Wow,
they love it.
That's old timey family photos. Back when a photo took like an hour.
That looks like our Christmas photo that we took.
Yeah. I've been noticing that the lower end of the... Oh!
Yeah, you didn't notice that, huh?
Oh!
That creepy hallway with its shadowman. No. Oh, fuck.
Oh, that's evil.
Oh, basement.
Yeah.
Oh, man!
Oh, man. This is no good. Man, fuck little girls' rooms
fuck
that have dolls and shit.
Little girls, if you have rooms, stop.
Just stop doing what
all
you're
you
doing.
Have your room for is to creep us men out.
It's true.
We don't want it. It's not fun
times. Hey, Sally, what's going on? Oh, jeez, the dolls!
Oh, I can't even run down the stairs.
No.
It's bad to run down the stairs with a candle anyway.
You could burn your face.
Or you could get a wax face. Like a Jennifer Love Hewitt face.
Ow. Jeez.
Shannon Doherty face.
Why you do this?
Now you have an axe. I mean, like, look, I'm an expert somewhat on axes.
You're gonna lose this. Oh my god, this doll room got way creepier.
If that was possible.
Dolls are fucking horrible.
They're not great. I also don't enjoy dolls.
Barbie, basically the head of Satan.
Yeah, basically. I really need my axe. I need to throw that.
There's no way you can defend yourself in this game.
Yeah, you're
there's probably. There's no way.
Ooh, man.
Look at this armor.
I really hope a skeleton jumps out.
Come on, armor.
What? Fuck you, Narnia. Oh my god, it's to hide.
Yep. There's another armor.
Let's hop in, shall we? Nothing?
Nothing.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Whoa!
Yeah. Okay. Oh, great. There's only one way to go.
Lot of refuse.
Luckily, that baby can't even fit down there.
Luckily.
Not a phrase I'm used to saying.
It's not.
I know. It's a weird sentence.
Luckily, that baby can fit down there.
Because that's the usual one. Time to haul ass.
Ah! Oh! Yeah. Oh! I'm coming for you!
Yeah?
Uh-oh. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez!
No. Oh, no!
Ah!
That's no good.
Damn you, baby!
Stupid Muppet baby.
Oh,
that's a suck shit thing. Yeah!
Alright.
Take that, baby.
Babyman.
These dolls are awful.
They're not great.
I don't like them. Yeah.
Oh, there could be some really cheap but effective jump scares.
Yeah, I know. I've been thinking that the whole time.
Yeah. I gotta do all of them.
Just stare through it.
Oh my god. I'm waiting for it. Someone went through a flaming table through that.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
Oh! Ah, you got me.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Mm.
They also have a proximity warning.
Ah!
Yeah, I knew it.
Damn it!
You want me to give this a shot?
Try the stealth sequence. My controller is gripped with my fear sweat.
Oh god, it's so... I just bought this controller and
you shouldn't have given it to me.
You just slimed all over it.
Slimed all over it.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
That was a mistake. That was a mistake.
This is never ending!
That was a stupid mistake that I did. Basically, what you have to do is stand perfectly still while he walks by you.
All the time. Nope. That's apparently incorrect.
Well, fucking shit! Fuck me! I think I'm too close. I think I'm too close. Yep.
Yep. Oh, he loves it. And go up. Nope.
Oh! No, motherfucker. Okay, that's it. I give up.
Okay. Okay, Zach, we're going to pick a game. Help me pick a game, little Zach. What are we going to do? Why don't we do that? I've had a couple of drinks. That's fine. You need a couple of drinks when you need to deal with Kyoko and her shit-faced cat child. Sorry about that. It's very unprofessional, but that's how we do in the Best Friends Zaibatsu. Oh, yeah, just dip my hand in there. Ah! So if I had Zach to help me with this, Zach could help me fight the black cat that's in the Ju-On movie. Yeah, fuck that cat, I hate that guy. Okay, so this, like, taped up... Oh, fuck, stop it, Catman! I'm trying to fucking play! What? Okay, here's the cat, sure. Whoa! There's a whole army of cats! Sorry, I'm still drinking. Okay, that thump is... That's like that time Liam got caught in the vents. Have you guys heard about that? That's the new lore we're pushing. What's in here? Am I really crawling in here? This is the worst thing you could do on Ju-On Grudge movies. It's not gonna be a good time up there, lady. Yeah, she's doing it. She's doing it. She's putting on a show for me. That's right. That's right, you work that business. Yeah, I seen ya. I've seen this before, the song and dance. Yo, what's up, girl? Hospitals are scary, so let's do that, right? If you don't know what level to put in your horror game, just slap on a hospital. It's like fucking duct tape. Anything? Nothing. Wow, the game is not really subtle with- OH SHIT! So, anything you don't know, and you hold the B button, and you kind of walk automatically, and you just have to steer yourself. So, it looks like it's because I'm playing because I'm, like, drunk or whatever. That's not true. Like I said, I've had stuff to drink, but this gameplay is not because of it, I think. You want me to turn that off? I guess. Now, is Sadako gonna come out? That'd be fucking sick! If the girl from the ring teamed up with the girl from the Grudge, we'd be fucked!
Oh, this shit is too scary. I need Zach. Zach! Zach! Oh. Dude! How is this helping me? Dude! You gotta help! I'm scared. Zach!
Is this nothing? Can it? Why would I open this? Oh, I'm just like fucking banging on it! That's mean. Oh shit! Whoa! What's down here? Anything? Is anyone down there? Just a catman. Oh! Toshio! Yes, hello! Hello, Toshio. Okay. Yes, that failed. Oh no! I don't need your maps. You know what, maps are pretty useless. You know what, I'm gonna do all the taboos today. I'm not gonna rotate my saves. I'm not gonna look at the maps, cause that's for spineless losers. That is for people that are not confident with their own abilities. And I'm not like that. Remember, I used to work in video game testing and I had to use a photocopier all the fucking time. It was fucking shit. The photocopier would break, and I'd tell Wooly, like, Wooly, you need to fix the photocopier. Wooly would be like, yo, tell me to fix the photocopier? Why don't you fix the photocopier? I'm like, Wooly, I'm just asking you because I know you. Is this going to happen wherever? Oh, my God. I've wasted so much time. The fresh beats. Of Ju-On. Yeah! Say what? Yeah, okay, so for those that don't know, me and Wooly have not seen anything about this game
except not even animated GIFs!
Except for the teaser.
Yeah, we're cold right now.
And Pat's beaten it.
No, I didn't beat it. My girlfriend beat it for me while I cried.
After neighbors called 911, found the father in his car, listening to
the radio. The objective is to escape.
Escape?
That's it.
Shit's locked.
Shit's locked.
Hello. I don't. You know what? Maybe not.
Nope.
There it stopped.
Shit's locked.
Still.
Okay. Well.
I mean,
oh my god, I literally heard someone knock on Pat's door for a second.
That's not great. I tell you what.
I tell you that for free.
Hey now, okay.
Hey, careful with the movement.
Just.
You're freaking us out.
Hey now. Hey now. What's up?
Oh,
what
man.
Up? Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
That looks so real!
Okay.
It's the amazingness of the Fox engine.
Alright, check it.
Alright! Alright!
There's
a place in this bathroom you have purposely avoided looking.
The toilet paper?
Please look up over there.
Hey-o! What? Oh man, it's like that thing that was in Liam's house.
Oh!
Oh shit!
Yo!
Yeah, man! Oh man! Shut up! I'm trying to install doors!
Hey, shit! Look at the door!
No!
2 days earlier, this brutal killing took place while the family was gathered.
Oh! Yeah!
Don't touch that dial now!
The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you?
She likes me for me.
How did you end up like that, man?
Not because I hang with Leonardo.
Well, you can fuck off!
Oh, did the chandelier just break?
Yes, it did. You can fuck right off.
Look up! Focus! What happened to your focus, Kyle? Oh, shit! Oh, that's awesome! Fucking chicken restaurant is right outside the door.
Like...
Well, this...
Whoa! Oh! That is escalation.
Not a big fan of that.
Is it really foggy where you're going?
Yes.
It gets foggier.
It gets foggier.
It gets foggy.
Oh my god.
Out of fart gas.
Fuck.
You gotta do it.
Hurry up. Oh man.
You did it.
Okay.
Beat the English language. I hear them calling to me from hell. Troy.
Maybe you should go.
Loop.
We're looping.
Did you see Looper?
Matt, I gotta admit, for the big baby, you're generally unaffected by this compared to
except
that
you're the biggest baby of them all.
It's true.
I can be a baby. But...
Oh, man. Man.
That noise is so fucking scary and it never goes away.
You're never gonna...
Oh, yeah.
Well, something's definitely happening.
Nothing's happening.
That's upside
development
down.
Development halted and...
That was upside down text. I don't know what it said.
It might as well have goddamn said Hideo.
Yeah, right?
Watch,
stop walking that way.
Stop
walking.
I can't agree with you more. Look where you're walking.
Jesus Christ, man. Well,
maybe if I wasn't a giant baby, I'd be able to do that, but...
Oh, you're such a tough guy.
Apparently I am.
Peace. So, we're now at the finale of PT.
Okay, then.
So plug that microphone in.
Okay, then.
Do it with
haste.
That
seems like it's really like a pre-cert thing, but...
Do it with haste. There you go. Right.
Kojima doesn't care!
No. He laughs at pre-cert.
He's been fucking over compliance from 10 years ago.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. That shit on.
Okay, I've done this.
And just keep it on.
Okay.
This... We're going to be working off of baby laughs, right?
I don't understand what that means, but...
If you hear a baby laugh...
Okay.
That's good.
There we go.
That's midnight. Okay. You will hear the ghost...
What?
Once it tolls midnight, you will hear ghostly wailing, audio, and breathing.
Uh-huh.
Then head to the old radio and inspect it.
Okay. Just head there now, then.
There it is. Keep it.
Keeping it.
Just fucking look at that fucking radio.
I'm looking at it so hard.
Learn this radio. Study it.
There are like 10 different methods to do this, by the way.
Okay.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Shit. And now it's winding down.
Now it's literally winding down.
Okay.
Alright.
Now, that's that object.
How do we know if it's the right place?
A baby would laugh.
What's that flickering?
Nothing, I don't see it.
Oh!
Oh, it's just the... What?
Oh! Oh! Oh, fuck you, man!
I'm staying here.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit.
That's the worst!
Yeah, I beat him!
You can begin making noise until 2 more baby laughs are triggered.
Making noise?
Like, Matt, start to talk.
Ah, Matt, I'm the biggest fucking OG you've ever seen.
He's been
no
making noise.
No one can fucking handle
Matt,
it.
Matt, how...
And it's winding... Okay.
It's right. Done.
So I beat everything.
What is that? Do we have any other methods, dude?
There are like 30! There's so many!
Jareth? Jareth? Jareth! Jareth? Jareth?
Bam!
Okay, now what? Jareth. Jeremy McGrath. Supercross. Jareth. Jareth, you got nothing?
You did that one already.
Well, I'm just trying anything at this point.
Kick the door down.
Kick the door down with your big Norman Reedus
feet. Fucking open!
This is why I don't like puzzle games! This right here!
What is this crazy world?
Why?
I don't know.
It'd be so great if something freaked you out while you were spinning
damn
the
it.
Camera.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, doing this is
really freaking me out!
Doing a drunken simulator there, I don't think it would help too much.
Like, you were getting on Matt's case for not looking!
Yeah, but now we're all, like, out of options, shop shiones.
Ugh.